Good morning, America. Vibrations Premier here. Okay, realistically, good late afternoon or good evening. Yesterday I saw three reports about three different incoming tragedies all hitting at the same time, mass calamity, but by far Jonathan Kleck's was the most entertaining. The West Coast really needs to watch the Ring of Fire, the East Coast needs to watch the Canary Islands, and the Mid-Coast with the Madrid Fault. I am definitely not ruling out nuclear events. The Navy is even doing nuclear events offshore to create high waves. A freelance investigator slash writer named Jim Stone broke a story about Fukushima where they may have used this technology. One case for them using nuclear is in the name, Nuclear. Agenda 21. I'm going to show you guys the new commercial from the American Heart Association. Apparently they're joining with the CDC, Center for Disease Control, on the zombie apocalypse. A beautiful picture of a death of a star. I threw this in because I wanted to point out this nebula is about 650 light years from Earth, yet we still can't find a satellite hitting our surface. To me, this is proof that Obama's scale down with the Israeli defense operation caused his death of this ambassador in Libya.
State Department that revealed that extra security requested by American diplomats in Libya before last month's deadly attack were denied. The email informs diplomats and their security team in Benghazi and Tripoli, including Ambassador Stevens, who was just killed, that their extra security for help in flying personnel and equipment around that country was rejected.
New World Order reaches Turkey. Remember, the Bible tells us that Satan's throne is in Pergamos, Turkey. Black Op through American Heart Association.
Thank you.
up in one of the spider web things that's not a spider web. I knew I should have taken pictures this morning. I went to put my son on the bus and it was dark out, and the only thing that we could see in the sky besides, you know, blue skies were X's all over the sky. A few hours later the same day, look at that non-spider web thing I almost ran into. Look at it, you guys. Scary. This is a follow-up article I found about the Sun Pyramid in Bosnia and the energy. Here's the story of Bush being accused for sex crimes and the accuser, apparent suicide. As some of you know, I'm trying to connect the Illuminati, the Vatican, and the elite. Bohemian Grove is one of those places that we can start. The Universal House of Justice, of course, would be included in that as well. Alpha Level Brainwashing and MKULTRA. If you're not familiar with MKULTRA, I would start with Jim Morrison's father, the Admiral. Meanwhile, I have a story about Obama for you. When I cover space-related articles, I always mention that NASA lies. Well, here's a good example of how NASA is involved with MKUltra and sex crimes and all sorts of mind manipulation. Here the CIA is implemented, and there's mention of Lincoln's assassination, like I covered in my last article, via the Scottish Rite. But I want you guys to really focus on little Obama. Third generation MKUltra prototype. The following frame tells you what MKUltra can do to your brain. This conditioning creates multiple personalities and CIA assassins. I wonder why that sheriff in Arizona that's trying to disprove the birth certificate doesn't use this information.
Stand up through your destruction. stop this pandemic through your destruction. I won't break. I won't break. I can hear the voice. I can hear the voice.
Universal evil has universal color, meaning all. I'll go wherever the leads take me, white, black, Mexican, green, purple. I found this looking for the Habsburg line, which I found out died out a long time ago, but was taken over by the House of Lorraine. But I wanted to bring you some more news. Here's another story of blood sacrifice from the Hungarian people from the 1800s that's just now going to court. This is the story of a young girl who was a virgin sacrifice for a royal papal family. From the ancient times of sacrificing humans to the Dark Ages, through the Crusades to today. What is wrong with people? When is this going to end? We need to band together and stop the evil. I wonder if she was chosen because she's a human going close to the name of Esther Ishtar Solomon. I consider whites my brothers. I consider blacks, African Americans my brothers, and my sisters, of course, everywhere, all nationalities. Peace be with you all. If all that wasn't mind-blowing enough, Bosnian and maybe possibly some other sun pyramids have been recoded and are apparently ready to be activated and exponentially growth something, etheric energy. I don't know, it's scary. Look what I found on Google Earth, you guys. Truly humanity's pillar. You guys see the pterodactyl with a spiral in the middle of his brain and the guy riding the whale above him? Or a big tuna, but do you guys see it? Well, maybe it's a dolphin. Remember all the reports of triple threats? Could be not just America, but in America, this is definitely a possibility of third. Fight Bohemian Groves, cremation of care with care. Last video I touched on the djinns, the genies. This page can get us started. Prepare and care. Peace. Peace, y'all.